Hey, Kyle Sutton here. I'm a realtor with eXp Realty in Pittsburgh, PA, and today I am talking about my three favorite things about the city of Pittsburgh. These are mine. You ask 300 people, you get 300 different lists, I'm pretty sure, but these are mine, and these are mine today. They will change next week. No doubt about it. First off, it's been a really great family-friendly place to raise my kids. I have three little boys, and you know, the Science Center, the Children's Museum, all the great libraries, all the great parks. There's just no shortage of activities to get out and do things with those kids. Number two, the neighborhoods. We have 90 neighborhoods in Pittsburgh, and each one has its own unique culture, its own unique attributes that they bring to them. I live on the north side. On the north side, there's beautiful views in Fine View, gorgeous old homes on the Mexican War streets, tons to do on the North Shore. Go to the East End, we have all the hospitals, all the universities, Oakland, Squirrel Hill, Shadyside, Highland Park, the list goes on and on. South Side slopes are just beautiful to look at, and the South Side flats are absolutely wild. So number two, the neighborhoods. And finally, number three is probably the most unique and cool thing about this city. The topography here is amazing. You know, if you've never been here, you might know about the Three Rivers, but we have so many bridges, so many public staircases, steep streets, tunnels all over the place. It's just a really unique place to get around. Makes it hard to get around sometimes, but you never know when you're gonna find the next beautiful view, and that's another thing to really love about Pittsburgh. So there you have it. That's my little list. Share yours in the comments if you can. And maybe check back in the future, because I'll probably do this again and probably have a new list for you at that point. All right, take care, guys. Bye.